Humanitarian finance has increased more than fivefold since 2000 to $25 billion in 2020. But it remains inadequate, and the system that channels the money still looks the same. Donors distribute short-term, unpredictable funds in a fragmented way. Competition over these funds is rife and only goes to a few aid agencies. In 2019, three UN agencies captured 50% of total humanitarian funds. But frontline actors only receive a fraction of the money, and too slowly. It's time for a reset. Donors need to improve the system's financing using these approaches. First, establish a joint model to fund responses to predictable crises based on multi-year commitments. Second, fund the core functions of aid agencies in a predictable way without relying on overheads. Third, channel funds for country-level response through pooled funds, which would directly allocate resources to local actors and better prioritize people's needs. Find out more at our website.